following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 166 pounds, the Dragon Lee.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was...
And his opponent, from Windsor, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 179 pounds, P.T. Williams.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's gonna need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
All good points, guys. The quick pin attempt here. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
How about we touch on Lee a bit?
How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
Well, we're gonna see who the better competitor is here tonight. I love one-on-one matches. No excuses, just fight.
Well, now that we're underway, it should start to become clear what he plans to do to win this thing.
Williams stalling a bit here,
but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Hey, I love the way he competes with so much respect, but now might actually be the time for him to stop being Mr. Nice Guy.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He whipped into the corner. Man, he hit hard. Oh, wait a minute. I knew this was coming. It was just a matter of time. Hey, there's still a match going on.
These two are getting heated up right now.
Well, the other guy should be thrown out of here. No reason to even be at ringside. And, oh, what a right hand taking advantage. You knew this was going to happen. He's looking at it. Coming up big on that one. He might have it. His signature slam. Amazing elevation on that drop kick.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This could do it.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here.
Shoulders down, this could be it. He's making a statement here with this attack. Here he goes. Down with a power bomb.
This one is over.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that, that's for sure.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
On, he's one step ahead on that one.
Things are looking bleak for Lee here.
This is clearly not the same competitor. He may get the three count right there.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Oh, the counter. And a powerful forearm. And a powerful forearm.
Oh, can you believe that?
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
No, he reverses it.
Up and over with a suplex.
Will this be it?
Surprises him with that drop kick. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon. He's close to being done here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
And now one more time.
Whoa, look out!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Dropped like a bad habit.
Back in from the floor.
And if he hits this, this one's over. Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
And he lands the slam.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
Here is your winner, the Dragon, Lee.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.